小兔乖乖。
小兔 ,little rabbit, 狗爱乖 means well-behaved. It's a compliment for well-behaved child. There are phrases like, 你真乖, which means you are so well-behaved. 乖乖 is similar in meaning to sweetie, which is a term of endearment. It is often used by parents,or grandparents, to express their affection for a child. So, 小兔乖乖 means well-behaved little rabbit, or sweetie little rabbit.
兔妈妈有三个孩子。
兔妈妈 mother rabbit, 有 has 三个 three 孩子 children.Mother rabbit has three children.
一个叫红眼睛，一个叫长耳朵，一个叫短尾巴。
一个 one, 叫 called. One of them is called red eye. One of them is called long ear. One of them is called short tail.
有一天，兔妈妈对孩子们说，
有一天One day, Mother Rabbit spoke to her children.
妈妈到地里去拔红萝卜。
地 land, or soil, garden bed. 红萝卜 carrots. 拔 pulling out, or pick. 拔萝卜 pulling out carrots, or pick carrots. I'm going to the garden to pick some carrots.
你们好好看家。
你们 ，you， 看家 ，mind the house， 好好 ，carefully， nicely， or well。You stay home and mind the house。
把门关得紧紧的。
把 is a preposition used to shift the object ahead of the verb, which must be accompanied by some other word or expression. 门door, 关, close, 紧紧的, tightly, close the door, tightly.
谁来叫门都不开。
叫门, call at the door to be let in, or knocks. Don't open the door, no matter who knocks.
等妈妈回来了再开。
等, wait, 回来, back, 再, for a delayed action,preceded by an expression of time or condition. Wait till I get back.
小兔子们记住妈妈的话。
记住 learn by heart or bear in mind. 话 words. The little rabbits mark mother rabbit's words.
把门关得紧紧的。
把门关得紧紧的。Hold the door shut.
过了一会儿，大灰狼来了。
过了一会儿 ，after a while, 大灰狼 ，wolf, the wolf's here.
他想拿小兔子当点心吃。
点心 ，snack. He's going to eat the little rabbits like snacks.
可是小兔子们把门关得紧紧的，进不去呀。
But the little rabbits.Hold the door shut. There was no way in.
大灰狼坐在小兔子家门口。
门口 doorstep, or front door. The wolf sits outside the house.
眯着眼睛，正在想坏主意。
眯着眼睛 narrow one's eyes, or squinting. 坏主意 bad idea.Squinting his eyes, the wolf's thinking of bad ideas.
看见兔妈妈回来了。
看见 saw the mother rabbit back.
啊，连忙跑到一棵大树后面躲起来。
连忙 hurriedly or hastily. 躲起来 hide. 大树 big tree. He quickly ran behind a big tree.And hid.
兔妈妈走到家门口。
Mother Rabbit walked up to the front door of the house.
推了推门。
推 ,push, pushed on the door.
门关得紧紧的。
The door was closed tightly.
就一边敲门一边唱歌。
一边一边 ,at the same time or simultaneously, sang as she knocked the door.
小兔子乖乖把门开开快点儿开开我要进来。小兔子们一听是妈妈的声音。
一听 E doesn't mean the number one here. E before a verb to indicate an action to be followed by a result. When the little rabbits heard it was their mother's voice,
一起叫起来。
妈妈回来了妈妈回来了。
一起 together. They all started calling out together. Mom's back, mom's back.
他们抢着给妈妈开门，抢着帮妈妈拎篮子。
抢着 ,jostled with each other. They jostled with each other to open the door for Mother Rabbit. 拎篮子 ,carry the basket. Rushed to help Mother Rabbit carry the basket.
呵，妈妈拔了这么多红萝卜回来。
Huh, my goodness, wow.Mom picked so many carrots.
兔妈妈轻轻红眼睛，轻轻长耳朵，又轻轻短尾巴。
轻轻 kiss. Mother Rabbit kissed red eye, kissed long ear, and kissed short tail.
夸他们是好孩子。
夸 praise. Told them they were good kids.
那只大灰狼呢？躲在大树后面。
That wolf hid behind the big tree.
偷偷地把兔妈妈唱的歌学会了。
偷偷的 ,secretly. Secretly learned the song that Mother Rabbit sang.
他想，
哼，我有办法了，我有办法了，明天我再来。
他想He thought, 我有办法了。I've got an idea. I'll come back tomorrow.
第二天，兔妈妈到树林里去采蘑菇。
第二天 ,the next day, 树林 ,woods, 采蘑菇 ,pick mushrooms. The next day, Mother Rabbit went into the woods to pick mushrooms.
小兔子们把门关得紧紧的。过了一会儿，大灰狼又来了。
The little rabbits closed the door tightly. After a while, the wolf came again.
大灰狼一边敲门，一边用那又粗又哑的声音唱歌。
又粗又哑 ,hoarse. While knocking the door, the wolf sang in a hoarse voice.
小兔子乖乖把门儿开开快点儿开开我要进来。
红眼睛一听以为妈妈回来了。
妈妈回来了妈妈回来了。
短尾巴一听也以为妈妈回来了。
快给妈妈开门哟快给妈妈开门哟。
When the red eye heard this, she thought mom had come back. Mom's back, mom's back. When the short tail heard this, she also thought mom had come back. Quickly, open the door for mom. Quickly, open the door for mom.
长耳朵一听，叫住红眼睛和短尾巴。
不对，不对，这不是妈妈的声音。
叫住 ,stop somebody. Long ear listened carefully.And stopped red eye and short tail. 不对 no. That's not mom's voice.
红眼睛和短尾巴往门缝一看。
不对不对不是妈妈是大灰狼。
小兔子们一起说。
不开不开我不开，妈妈不回来，谁来也不开。
门缝 Crack between a door. Red eye and short tail peered through the crack in the door. No, no, it's not mom, it's the wolf. The little rabbit chanted, I won't open it, I won't open it. If mom doesn't come back, I won't open the door for anyone.
大灰狼急了。
我是你们的妈妈，我是你们的妈妈。
小兔子们说，我们不信，我们不信。
急了 ,get angry. The wolf got angry. I'm your mother. The little rabbit said, we don't believe it, we don't believe it.
要不你把尾巴伸进来让我们瞧一瞧。
要不 otherwise, or else,How about? 瞧一瞧 Have a look. How about you stick your tail inside so we can have a look?
好嘞，我就把尾巴伸进来让你们瞧一瞧。
小兔子们把门打开一条缝，大灰狼就把自己的尾巴伸了进去。
就 at once, right away.I'll stick my tail inside to let you have a look now. The little rabbit opened the door just a crack. The wolf sticked its tail inside.
嘿，一条毛茸茸的大尾巴。一、二、三。
毛茸茸的 ,hairy or furry. A furry big tail. One, two, three.
小兔子们一使劲把门关得紧紧的。
使劲 ,to do the utmost, or to exert all one's strength. The little rabbit pushed hard and closed the door tightly.
大灰狼的尾巴被夹住了。
夹住 ,place in between, or clamped. The wolf's tail was clamped.
哎呦哎呦痛死我了放了我放了我。
大灰狼痛得哇哇叫。
Oh, ow, ow! Let me go, let me go! The big wolf cried out in pain.
这时候，兔妈妈回来了，她放下篮子，捡起一根木棍。
这时候 ，at this moment, Mother Rabbit came back. She put down the basket, picked up a stick.
朝着大灰狼的脑袋狠狠地打。
脑袋 ,head, fiercely struck towards the wolf's head.
大灰狼受不了了，使劲一拉，把尾巴拉断了。
受不了 ,can't stand. The wolf couldn't stand it. He pulled his tail with all his might. The tail broke.
他扔下尾巴逃到山里去了。
扔下 left. He left his tail, ran to the mountains.
兔妈妈这才松了一口气。
松了一口气 That's a relief.
扔了木棍捡起篮子一边敲门一边唱歌。
Dropped the stick, picked up the basket.Knocked the door while singing the song.
小兔子乖乖把门儿开开快点儿开开我要进来。小兔子们听见妈妈的声音抢着给妈妈开门抢着帮妈妈拎篮子。兔妈妈高兴地说你们真是好孩子。
The little rabbits heard their mother's voice, rushed to open the door, rushed to help mom carry the basket. Mother Rabbit joyfully said, You are really good kids.